history of the Gaels. Campbell began by collecting snippets of Gaelic songs and traditions, but inspired by the works of the Brother Grimm, he began the task of compiling a record of Gaelic folk tales. Of all the folk tales he collected, the longest and most compelling was Scéala Cottacain, the story of the healing of O'Kane's leg, a story celebrated throughout Gaeldom for its length and complexity. Variants of this tale were popular storytellers throughout the Highlands and Islands, but the most famous narration of the story, stretching to more than 30,000 words, was recorded by John Francis Campbell on the 22nd of March 1871. Not in a black house in Lewis, not in a croft in North Lewist, but here in Paisley, in a tenement house in Maxwellton Street. And the teller of that tale was a Paisley shoemaker called Lachlan McNeil.
Falcher Gupashley, Gamod Nash and Thuria Davilis and Trigiak. Well, you can't say that Paisley hasn't welcomed the Royal National Mode with open arms tonight. It's absolutely lovely to see so many people out here to support us. We're a team of volunteers who've pulled this together along with Uncommon Gaelach, who will officially open the Mode in a few minutes' time in our town.
Yes, great Paisley Mode, the National Mode, where things are already heating up there.
Ha 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 ha.